Okay, I'm here sitting with Michael Clayton, the one and only, from Tampa Bay.
Great day, Tampa Bay, baby.
Great day, Tampa Bay, man.
Channel 10.
Let me tell you something. I mean, the reviews, you got one of the number one shows in Tampa Bay, and it's awesome, man. And you're just so natural, and I can just remember when you first started.
Oh, man, thanks to you. You know, I think they called me in to do an interview, and you just so happened to be in the building. They said, well, y'all guys have some Super Bowl rings. You'll make great TV. Go out there and do an interview. And we hit it off, Mr. Christy, from the moment we met in the green room, and we carried that over, and they offered me a job after that interview.
Man, you tanning up, man, and they're happy with you. And a lot of people are following you, man. What a great job, and you're having fun. That's the key find. You know, you were a great football player, but you're a greater human being than.
Well, I tell you, when I got my first call to say that they wanted to interview me, I actually went into Crossover Church, into their prayer room, you know, and I didn't go to school for this. You know, I had done interviews before and right. Had done some sports stuff in the past. And, you know, I just said, hey, God, if this is the platform that you're going to give me, you know, make a way. And, you know, here we are 2 years now. I've been through two contracts and, you know, I've been renewed and we're getting better and better. But it's a tremendous platform to get to the community, to, you know, bring recognition to local talent as well as national talent, bring the energy to Tampa Bay. So I'm excited about it.
And when I think about you're a family man, your family just awesome. You come and support Crossover Church, Pastor Tommy and Pastor Chris, and all the guys out there. It's just amazing what you're doing in the community, man, and you're loving it.
Well, I think you know, that was a part of me. That's always been a part of me. And life after football is very important. And a lot of times, who you are during your playing times will open that door for life after football. And I actually will speak at Crossover Church this coming Sunday.
That's right.
Strategies of winning. And
we look forward to
that. And I look forward to giving a message. But whenever you can help out a young man or young lady in your community, maybe they didn't have a father figure in the home. Maybe they fell to a victim of circumstances of where they're from. But they need that positive message to lift them up. And that's really all that they need. A lot of these kids just need a little love. And they don't care what you know until they know you care. And so taking that approach to these young people will always give you a platform to minister and to give kids a positive message.
And one more time, tell you when you're on, what channel, and all that good stuff.
9 a.m. in the morning on Channel 10. We're Great Day Tampa Bay. Our Facebook page is Great Day TB. You can follow us on Twitter at Great Day Tampa Bay. And we always have some extra shows when the cameras stop rolling. We keep them rolling, baby. We keep them rolling because that's really when the fun really happens. We get to have a little fun. So our Facebook extras are really interesting.
Well, thank you very much, man. You're the best, man.
Thank you, baby.
God bless you.
Always. God bless you.
We
too.
Won that Super Bowl in New York.
New York, baby.
Giants and the Jets.
Yes,
okay,
yes,
take care, buddy.
A memory of a lifetime.
God bless.